subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
So hey guys, Roy Bros here. Welcome you to our channel Honest Reviewer. So in this video we are going to tell you that the update for Realme 3 Pro and Realme XT, which was paused by Realme, is now rolling out. Yes, I am talking about Realme UI update. For getting more information, continue with the video. But before starting the video, let me tell you, if you have not subscribed to our channel till now, go ahead and subscribe it and also hit the bell icon so you will never miss any update from us. So what I was talking about, that the update for Realme 3 Pro and Realme XT, the update is of Realme UI is rolling out. The version of Realme XT is C.01 and the Realme 3 Pro is C.02. As you all know, the update was released for beta testers early, but Realme 3 Pro got two updates, so it's C.02, and Realme XT got only one update, so it's C.01. So doesn't matter, the update is now rolling out for all users. So if you have not checked to your updated app, go ahead and check it and update your device. So this was the information which I have to give it to you. If you want to get updated early, but in which device the update came and all about that, make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss any update from us. So that's all to the video. Take care and keep watching Honest Reviewer.